Now moving on to Japan, which has dispatched a warship to the Gulf of Oman to help safeguard the country's oil supplies through the Middle East's dense waterways. The route supplies nearly 90% of the island nation's oil. Talking to the crew at the naval base near Tokyo, Prime Minister Shinzo Abe said thousands of Japanese vessels crossed those waters. He said the warship is prepared to authorize force to protect ships in danger. Earlier, the helicopter destroyer Takanami left the port to protect merchant ships and oil tankers. The destroyer will share waters in the region along with US, French, and British warships.